Hi everyone, Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. We are doing a new arrival. We're doing 2016 Upper Deck Goodwin Champions. This is break number one from jaspyshobbyland.com. Now, quick note on this. In break number one, we accidentally listed it as a six-box break, so we're going to be doing a six-box break. So just keep that in mind. There's actually eight. Remember, and we're also doing random letters. We go by the first name of the first letter on the card. So LeBron James, obviously L. We're just going by the first name, first letter. So keep that in mind. Big thanks to these folks who got into the action. And there are all the first name letters. Good luck, everybody. We're going to randomize those lists. Four, the hard way. Two and a two. This is break number one. One, two, three, and fourth and final time. We got Tim with the pole position and Megan's in the 14 spot. Thanks, everybody. This is a good chance to get Ben Simmons autographs, LeBron James autos, Michael Jordan autos. They're all exclusive to Upper Deck. One, two, three, and four. Give me a second, Kobe. Let me do this randomizer first, and I'll get you the checklist. All right, H on top, P and O on bottom. And here's what we got. Timmy G, you've got first name letter H. Brad Pauly with Last Bob Mojo, L and F, Derek C and G, Rick B and Y, Derek T and N, Robert J, Jesse W with S, Bruce, you've got K and E, Greg Morgan with D, Henry with M, Ed with R, Stevens, Moody, you've got A and Z, Mike with W and V, Megan with P and O. Remember, these are first name letters. So the very first letter of their first name as it is on the card. So there's your list, folks. We're going to see if there's any trades when we come back, and then we'll have the break, so stick around. Welcome back, everybody. There were no trades in this break. So that list right there, alphabetized now, remains the same. There it is in all its glory, all 16 boxes of that stuff right here on the 13th, release day, break number one. Now, like I said, break number one was actually mislabeled a six-box break, so we're going to be breaking it as a six-box break. So there'll be two additional boxes that will just be off to the side. Nick and I are going to figure out what we're going to do with those. It was just an inadvertent mistake. All the subsequent breaks will be the eight boxes. All right, so let's pop this fresh case open right here. Good luck, everybody. Got a fresh blade on here, too. Oh, yeah. Cuts real nice. There we go. A sharp knife is a safe knife, ladies and gentlemen. Public service announcement from jaspyshobbyland.com. All right, there it is. So we're gonna see if we're gonna do the left side or the right side using the die. One, two, three for the left side. Four, five, six for the right side. Oh man, didn't even get it over. One right here. So we'll be doing the left side. So this will be number one. Rolling a one for the number one. And remember, it's only six boxes, so. And that will be the eight box right there. It was just an inadvertent mistake. We apologize about that. But we'll figure out something to do with the other two boxes. All right, here we go. Let me slide these out. Set number two aside. Number two will be coming up right after this. Now, to account for this six boxer, here's what we're going to do. It's a little complicated, but just bear with me here. I'm going to pop this open first. Out. All right. So there's the eight boxes right there. We'll number those and then we'll see which ones we're going to do. You know what? I'm not sure. You're going to have to ask Nick about that. The first break sold out before I even realized what happened. I would imagine that the prices were adjusted. Either you're getting, either you I don't know. I think it must have been we priced him for 6 boxes and the other ones we priced for 8 boxes accordingly. All right. Here we go. Now let's go back to random.org. If you have any questions about that, folks, just email us at jaspyshobbyman@gmail.com and Nick will answer those questions for you because I really don't know. Nobody really tells me anything until it's too late. All right, there's 1 through 8 right there. Let's roll the dice again. 5 and a 5, 10 times. 1, 2. Oh, Rick, Cindy knows. 3. The prices were adjusted. 4, 5, 6, 7. What did I say? 10? Yeah, 5 and a 5, the hard way. 10 the hard way. 8, 9, and 10. So the top 2 boxes will not be done. There you go. So box 6 and 1 are the ones we're going to take out. And we'll figure out what to do with those. So there's box 6. And there's box 1. We'll slide that out. We apologize for that little error, folks. All the rest of the breaks will be 8 boxes, which is the right way to go. Okay, so remember, this is first name letters, folks. I'm excited about this new release. First name letters, new release. Good luck, everybody. So let's see what we're looking at here, since this is our first look at this. All right, so there you go. We've got Alice in Wonderland stuff, which I think is really cool. I'm a big fan of that. 5 cards per pack, 20 packs per box. It looks like there's, an audio booklet card in here, too? 3D Supernaturals. So, nice. 3 hits per box. That's what we're looking for, ladies and gentlemen. 3 hits per box. Remember, these are first name letters. Let's see. We go by first name, first letter on the card. So good luck, everybody. Well, I'd throw them in the break for free if we accidentally overcharge everybody, but we didn't. We didn't, so I think we're good. I think we'll probably just do them as a separate 2-box break or something like that. Oh, here we go. All right, good luck, everybody. We should have a lot of fun with this. Break number 2, the other 8-box case, inner case, is already filled up. So we're going to be doing that right after this. And then the next one, break 3 from a fresh case, already in the store. Already in the store. So be sure to check that out. All right, let's take a look at the first pack just as it is first, so you guys can get a look at what we got. So there we go. So there's that was the front, that's the back, so you could get an idea of the artwork. Got these little minis right here too. All right, so you guys get an idea of the artwork and everything. So there you go. And to my knowledge, we didn't say, it looks like all cards, no regular base card ships. Everything else does. Short prints, inserts, rookie cards, autograph, number cards, plus all other hits, all ship for free. I guess just the regular base cards will not ship. Just keep that in mind. But most everything else will, as described in the item description, which I'm sure everybody reads. Everybody reads the item description. All right, so let's just do a couple packs that look like this. Nice, Tom Glavin. And then that's a good look at the artwork. I'm sure it's familiar looking artwork. All right, so now that we got a look at this, now let's start, let's look at this first, just because we got a hit right here. And our first hit, World War II, nice. It's a German Luftwaffe uniform. Now let's see how we're doing these. We're gonna go by the first name, first letter. So by that would be G. Would get that one. That would be Derek Whatley with that. That's pretty cool. I'm a big World War II buff. So I like seeing stuff like that. All right, and then the base card right here. All right, so now let's open up all the packs and stack them up so we can move a little bit more quickly on this break. But I think you guys have a good idea of what we're looking at in this set. So good luck, everybody. This is break number one. Break number two coming up right after this. And we also have Tribute Baseball, Topps Tribute Baseball, another brand new release at single digits. So let's fill that one up. Let's do our first Tribute Baseball of the day. And we have the Boss Man on the Hockey Channel. So be sure to check out Breakers.tv/JaspysHockeyland or Twitch.tv/JaspysHockeyland. And you'll be able to see the Boss Man bust open all the new hockey products for today, which include Super Break and Upper Deck Champs. And I will be doing Goodwin Champions and Tribute Baseball here on the main channel. So thank you for joining us. Now remember, in this Goodwin Champions break that we're doing right now, here's the thing. Ben Simmons, number one overall, Ben Simmons is exclusive, Upper Deck exclusive. So you'll see his autographs in here. Michael Jordan, obviously, as most of you know, Upper Deck exclusive. You'll see his autographs in here. LeBron James, Upper Deck exclusive. You'll see his autos in here. So those are the big chases in this set. All right, and here we go. Good luck, everybody. Got Gowdy. So we're just going to kind of fly through these cards here and stop on some of the more notable inserts that we'll set aside, and just whatever. I mean, I love breaks like this because there's always so many interesting things to take a look at. There's our first autograph. Nice. Erica Enders, drag racer. Erica Enders. Nice. I like a girl who races. There you go. Letter E going out to Bruce. Bruce with the Erica Enders autograph. So I'll leave the hits right here, and we'll kind of do a quick recap at the end. Nice. They've got these 3D lenticular inserts as well. S-Who, that's another E for Bruce. A lot of wacky things in here that I really like. Melissa Baker, model from Akron. Nice. That'll go to R. Maisha Tate. There you go. MMA fighter. Maisha Tate. That'll go to M. And the other half of the box. Got Justin Thomas, mini. To the letter J. We'll be looking out for his autographs, that's for sure. Who has letter M? So letter M would be Henry Chang, who has letter M. He's looking for, there's old Walt Whitman. Looking for Michael Jordan's. Brad Pauly with Last Spot Mojo's L for LeBron James. And Rick T has B for Ben Simmons. Those are some of the bigger hits that we're looking for, among others. Ton of stuff in this set. In the interest of time, I apologize for going a little quickly, but we've got a lot of boxes to do. So in the interest of time, there's Haley Anderson for letter H, mini swimmer. So in the interest of time, we'll be moving somewhat quickly through these. There's LeBron James. Definitely be looking for his autograph. There's Haley Anderson again. Paige VanSant. There's Lewis Carroll. We just passed by his insert. There'll be some fun Alice in Wonderland inserts there too. One of my favorite books. And that was box one, ladies and gentlemen. Let me pause the video really quick. Let me grab a box here to put all this stuff in. All right, welcome back. So, okay, I've got myself a little more organized here. Let me slide some of these inserts aside. Okay, so G got the German Luftwaffe uniform, which is really cool. We got a 3D card here, the lenticular, which is really neat. And our autograph was Erica Enders. Nice Erica Enders auto. And time for box two, our second box of the break. Good luck, everybody. Rick Cindy looking for that Ben Simmons. Hey, Ben could be in here. We've got a bunch of boxes of this stuff. It's gonna be in there somewhere. It's gonna be in there somewhere. All right. Good luck, everybody. And remember, break number two is already filled up. Break number two is already filled up, and we'll be breaking right after this. Breaks one and two are from the same master case. Break three is already on the website. Break three of Goodwin Champions is already on the website. So you should see that there on jaspyshobbyland.com. And obviously that's from a fresh case. A fresh case. So be sure to check that out if you want to get into this. Remember, this is first name letters, so whatever letter in the first name is where it will go. So this is a very fun break, so let's get this one going. We have a lot of Tribute Baseball too, and the first Pick Your Team break of Tribute Baseball on JaspysHobbyland.com is almost at single digits already. So is in single digits, so it's almost going to break already. So get into that one. We can do a little baseball after this. We can keep switching off. We'll do a couple Goodwin Champions from Upper Deck. We'll do a couple Tribute Baseballs from Tops. And Bossman is on the Hockey Channel right now doing hockey. So be sure to check out our Jaspy's Hobbyland Hockey Channel, Jaspy's Hockeyland, both Breakers.tv and Twitch.tv. Ooh, nice. Origin of Species. Mesonics. That sounds like some sort of Pokemon. Smells like some sort of Pokemon right here. Nice, a wolf-like creature. That's kind of crazy, all right. And our autograph, Jessica Korda, the golfer. Nice, letter J, Robert Coyne with that one. Nice, we got a Pokemon and a golfer. And Tommy Jones, the bowler. Going to T. That will be Derek. Got the little mini here. We should see Tiger Woods autographs in here too, to be honest with you. Could find that. We can find that in there. There's Jessica again. There's Paige Van Sant. And LeBron. Oh, there's Minnie right here. There's Zach Test, rugby player. And we got a green Melissa Baker. That's 24 out of 25. Nice. Melissa Baker, the model. 24 out of 25. Letter M, Henry with that one. A lot of hits out of this one. Kevin Harvick, NASCAR guy. That was Jeremy Roenick. There's Paige Selinski, field hockey. You know, I really like watching archery. You guys like that? Olympics right there. Knowles, this is Upper Deck Goodwin Champions. All right. Kev California, what's going on? Yeah, they do have bowling relics in here. Coach, that could be a game-used animal patch in there. Yes, that's a very strong possibility for this animal right here. Origin of Species, Masonics, which is essentially in my head a Pokemon. So let's catch them all, ladies and gentlemen. I'm gonna screenshot this. Gotta catch them all. And Kev California says some of these animal patches are worth upwards of $300. Wow. Well, we gotta catch them all. Bruce, what's going on? I believe we got you an autograph already, Bruce. A Erica Enders autograph, I believe, at the very beginning of the break. Bruce, you have K and E. Megan has P and O. Those are your first. Those are your letters right there. Yeah, so there's a lot of value in this set, folks. There's a lot of weird and interesting things in here, and a lot of fun we can have with these. I personally like these just because there's so much random things that we can talk about in these inserts and everything. So for me, it's stuff like this, Upper Deck Goodwin Champions, stuff like Allen and Ginter are really fun products for me. Oh, you're welcome, Bruce. Good luck. Good luck to you. Good luck to everybody. Yeah. Oh, yeah. And Pick Your Team 1 for Tribute Baseball is almost filled up, I think. I'm assuming it's almost filled up. If not, let's fill it up. We got an early start today, ladies and gentlemen. We got an early start because we want to break as much of this stuff as possible today. It is new release day, so let's go nuts. How expensive is each box? Well, let's talk about how cheap each box is. I have no idea, to be honest with you. I'm sure someone can tell you the price of this box. But they're very inexpensive considering the quality in here. Let's think of it that way. Let's think of it that way. All right. Still 8 left. It was 9 when I started this break. So let's fill that one up, folks. 8 left in the first Pick Your Team of Tribute. Now, coming up right after this will be the second half of this master case, because that already filled up. First come, first serve, obviously. And then we'll go from there. Oh, Bruce got it down to 7 in that tribute. Excellent. So we're going to be doing one more break of this. So this is break 1 of Goodwin Champions. Then we're going to do break 2 of Goodwin Champions. And hopefully by then, we'll be able to do tribute 1. And then we'll have a nice bit of momentum going throughout the rest of the day and night. Let's do it. And if you want hockey new releases, the Bossman Mike is on our hockey channel. Let me drop the link for the hockey channel, because he'll be breaking the new Super Break hockey as well as the new Upper Deck hockey as well. So here's the hockey links in the chat. All right, next box. Good luck, everybody. Set these base cards right here. There's Haley Anderson. Ooh, wow. That's Lyman Hall. It's pretty nice. 34 out of 76. Congratulations, you have received a trading card that includes a replica cut auto of Lyman Hall. He was a physician, a plantation owner. I'm a big history guy, so this is one of my favorites right here. I love this sort of stuff. Replica signature. That'll go out to L, going out to Brad Polly. And 46 out of 50, Michael Smallin. The kayaker, everyone knows this guy. 2-time national champ. That's strong. M, that goes out to Henry. Nice. That one's a real one. We've got the track and fielder, Amanda Bingson. There she is. It's a piece of the, I don't know what this is. It must be a piece of the jersey that she wears. Letter A going out to Moody. Can we pull pieces of hair out of here? That's possible. Who knows? Could be anything crazy in here. Tom Shields, mini. Hi, Melissa Baker. Could be a piece of amber with a mosquito in it. Some Dano DNA could be in here too. You never know with these with products like this. Could be a lot of wacky things in here. All right, there was the next, that box right there. Excellent. 34 out of 76 on that one. We've got the other relic. Yeah, we pulled that. Did you see the Luftwaffe uniform? I'm a big World War II guy. So pulling that Luftwaffe uniform piece was really interesting. And a nice out of 50 autograph right there. Remember the crazy thing with this stuff, with like the kayakers and the bowlers and the golfers and all that. Not a lot of those autos exist in the world, so there could be a good shot that some of those seemingly random autographs could carry a lot of value on a secondary market. So yeah, so a lot of these different things could have a lot of various value. So when you receive them, be sure to do your due diligence, do your research on them, and go from there. All right, next box. A lot of fun stuff in here. I'm looking for the Alice in Wonderland stuff would be pretty interesting to pull. I want to pull more of the Pokemon out of here. We got to catch them all, folks. Join these breaks on JaspysHobbyland.com. Let's catch them all. Let's catch all the hits. Get into it. Tribute Baseball is here. We got brand new hockey here. We got more of this Upper Deck. Goodwin Champions is here. So let's go find that Pokemon. Kev says should be 5 Pokemon per case. All right, we're looking for those. We already pulled one. We got to catch them all. And the next break of Goodwin Champions, break number 2, will be coming up right after this, just immediately after this. And then, whatchamacallit, another break of the Goodwin Champions is on JaspysHobbyland.com right now, and that's from a fresh case. All right, here we go. I already see a nice relic coming up here. Let's see who that's going to be. It's Larry King. Lindsey Vonn. And the 3-color relic. Nice. This is the boxer. Randy Caballero. 9 out of 50. Nice. Nice one for the letter R. Going to Ed, Ewa, 55. With the nice three-color relic. The autograph. Nice. Christy Rampone. Women's soccer player. Go USA. Letter C. Derek Watley with the letter C. And Baal. Yes, a Canaanite deity. The patron of sea and seafarers. This is true. All of this is true. All of this is true. I kind of love that insert set. Stephanie Johnson. There's Tiger. Jay Hughes asking me if I'm a Pokemon. I'm not. I'm a Pokemon trainer, though. There's this mini that popped out here. There's MMA fighter Maisha Tate. That's 14 out of 16 on that for the letter M. That goes to Henry. I know, Kev California, like, those lenticulars are silly. I like the silliness in this set. That's what you have to expect out of here is silliness. You know? You got to have a sense of humor about this break. This is a fun one. I like all the goofy stuff in here. For the same reason, I like Alan and Ginter a lot, too. All right, that was that box. The ball will obviously go to B. That's for Rick T. There's the Christy autograph, and there's the Maisha Tate mini out of 16. Nice. All right, next one. What's my, John, Jay Hughes asking me what my best Pokemon catch is. I think I have a Graveler, I think. That's pretty good. I haven't been able to play very much Pokemon Go. I'm only on like level 7 right now. So I haven't really done any significant catching of Pokemon yet. But there's Pokemon in this Upper Deck Goodwin, which gets me all excited. Meaning they're just like ancient animals that are included in this insert right here. Not actually Pokemon, but we'll ride that Pokemon wave. Timmy G, there's no Pokemon that start with H for you? No ancient creatures of the past? Well, someone's going to be catching them all. Apparently they go pretty well on a secondary market. Someone's going to be catching them all. This is what they look like, folks. Origin of Species insert. Has some of these cool patches right here. That was the Masonics. That's what we're calling Pokemon, by the way. So be the very best, ladies and gentlemen. Go to jaspyshobbyland.com and catch them all. Join our group breaks, catch them all. All right, second to last box. Remember, there was a slight error on this first one, so this will be... This was only a 6-box break. The next one will be an 8-box break. So Kev California is saying that the closer to number 300 the card is, the Origin of Species insert is, the more valuable that card is worth. So for example, this Origin of Species card, let's just for example, which looks like a Pokemon to me. That's 246 right there. So apparently closer to 300. If it works like the past couple of years is Kev California. All right, there you go. So good tips. Thank you, sir. And the second to last box. There's Phil Mack, rugby player. Bron James. There's Mario Lemieux, mini. Kind of has like a matte canvas finish on some of those minis, which look pretty cool. There's Tony Merritt, golfer, piece of his shirt. Thought there was going to be an autograph for a second. Maybe that. There it is. Nice. Supernaturals. Artist signatures right there. Leron DeHarnett, 10 out of 25. L. Brad Pauly with that one. What do we got here? You received a trading card autographed by the artist. Nice. There you go. Out of 25 on that one. And another one of these lenticulars that I really like right there. Oh, there's Isis from Egypt. I went to the Met in New York when I was in New York. And I'm telling you, they've got a really great collection of ancient Egyptian stuff. You guys got to check out if you're ever there. If you're into Egyptology and that sort of thing, be sure to check that out. That goes to L. We're doing the first name letters. The Leron. The T goes to Troy. Isis goes to I. That would be... Oh, Nick doesn't have I on this list. Nick! Well, that'll be randomized to someone, I guess. No, the card will be the artist's signature. That's the hit. The Pele is not the hit. The hit is her autograph, the artist's autograph. That's L. Oh, under the checklist it says P? Come on. Man. Well, it's... All right, hang on a second. That's annoying. All right, well, here's what we're going to do. Because the artist autograph is obviously the hit. But that's annoying. Yeah, it's just under Pele, right? Yeah, they're listed by card title. All right, that goes to P then. All right, so that'll actually go to P because this set is listed by the supernatural name and not these are just parallels. They're considered parallels, but they are listed by that. So we're going to go with that. Megan with the letter P. There you go. You get that autograph, Megan. All right. And this, right, you're exactly right, Steel Pen. I forgot about that. Listed on the site says any hits that come out of if letters are not represented, they'll be randomized as one lot. So letter I, not represented. That's an example of what we'll ship to one person at the end of the break. There we go. We'll get the hang of it. All these random letter breaks are somewhat complicated, but once we get into a good groove, it'll all make sense where this all goes. Like this letter I will be randomized as one lot. There we go. right, second to last box. We're almost there, folks. We got one more to go. One more box to go, and then we'll be doing another break of this. The other eight box from the same master case. That'll be break number two. All right, good luck, everybody. This is break number one. Break number two coming up right after this. Want to get into the next break, break number three. So two's break number two of Goodwin Champions already filled up. Break number three is from a fresh case. We can fill that one up. JaspysHobbyland.com. Tribute Baseball is pretty close to filling up. That's another new release today. And all the hockey will be on the hockey channel, which is in the chat right now. So if you want to hang out with Boss Man and break the Super Break, the brand new Super Break hockey, so be sure to go over there and holler at him and break some of that stuff with him. All right. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. Last box of this six-box break. Next one will be an eight-box break. Misha Tate mini. And we've got Robert Streb, the golfer. There you go. Tournament used golf memorabilia. Letter R for Ed Ahrens. There's her autograph. There's Paige Selinski, the field hockey player. There we go. There's her autograph. Letter P for Megan. Nice one, Megan. Oh, a Pokemon. Look at that. The Origin of Species, a Synthetoceras. A Synthetoceras. Wow. That's card number 222. Letter S going out to Jesse Wilburn. Got to catch them all. There it is. There's another one. One of these minis here. Those are pretty cool looking. They've got the matte finish right there. Robert Streb. Again? Yeah, again. Another one. Ed Ahrens starting his Robert Streb Relic PC. Streb again. J.D. Rockefeller. There's Inby Park, Gretzky, Streb, Jordan, Michael, letter M for that, letter J, J, and that's it. Melissa Baker at the end. And that's your break, folks. Let's see. We got to do a quick randomize. Let me sleeve these up really quick. Love these Pokemon right here, as I like to call them, as we're going to call them here at Jaspy's Hobbyland. Got a couple golf relics and a nice autograph right here. Now, there are some letters that are not represented that pop out. This is an example of them. So all letter I's and other letters not represented on that original list We'll go to one person in the break. So let's figure out who that one person is going to be. Let's go back to the list. I'll grab all the names right here. Put them into a fresh random.org list. And roll the dice. Three times. Two and a one. Three times. One, two. And the name on top? Three. Moody. There you go, Moody. Oh, and Moody was asking what the last Origin of Species card was. That was the infamous Synthotoceras from the, what, way past the Cretaceous period right there. But there you go. Greek for combined horn, a large deer-like animal. There you go. Origin of Species. There's your Pokemon right there. And Moody, you also get all the letters that were not represented. So all the first name, first letter right there that were not. So I is not represented on this list. So you'll be getting all those cards right there. And that's it, ladies and gentlemen. This is not a summertime scratcher break, but this is a fun one nonetheless. Let's get more going on JaspysHobbyland.com. Thanks very much, everybody. We'll see you next time.